Prince Philip, the late husband of Britain's Queen Elizabeth, was laid to rest today. Here's more from London. All right, a few technical difficulties there. We'll have that story coming up later at 9. But up next, Devin Fry. He'll be in with your sports. Stay with us.